Wow, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm awesome. Today's a special day. This is our first time together.
I know.
Well, man, nice to meet you. August Ames, boys and girls. Welcome to our humble abode, man.
It's very lovely.
Now, August, I want to ask you a couple questions to get to know you a little better, okay?
Okay.
How long have you been in the industry, Bo?
Yesterday actually marked my 2-year anniversary, or core anniversary. So I've been in the industry for 2 years.
Whoa, okay. Cool beans. Now, as far as the industry overall, has it, you know, been pretty fulfilling for you? Everything you thought it would be?
Yeah, it has been much better than I thought it would be. I didn't even know that I was going to, like, be established in the industry. I thought that I would just do a couple of scenes and then go back home, but I enjoyed it, and so far my whole experience has been really great. And
awesome.
Yeah, I've been, even my family, you know, they know and they think it's cool, or not cool, but they support me, so okay. I've had just good experiences. So,
okay, awesome, yeah. Awesome. And home is?
Canada.
Home Canadian. Canada. Oh, yeah. Canada.
Native, man.
That's awesome, man. Love it, love it. Welcome to America.
It is welcome to America.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Now, interestingly enough, you know, we in particular here at Interracial Porn 411, we have a affinity for discussing the ins and outs, the nuances, if you will, of interracial
big
porn.
Words.
Absolutely. In particular, black males and white females type porn. So your first interracial scene, per se, was with
Prince Yeshua.
Really? Okay.
Yes, my first one.
Okay.
And
taking from the smile on your face, that went okay?
Yeah, it was. I was just thinking about it, and my first interracial scene, it was my third scene in.
Whoa.
And I know.
Really? That's
it
awesome.
Was my third scene in, I didn't really know that you can, like, work these things to, like, get a good deal on stuff or something. That's awful. I just said that. I don't mean to say that. But I don't regret doing it. So it was fun. It was with Prince. And I was smaller than I am now. And I was so shy. And I didn't know that you're supposed to talk in a porno.
Wow.
So I was afraid to say anything. And it was just Prince with his knee pads fucking me, and I'm just like, oh. I was really, really nervous, but everyone loved that scene. But it's funny when I look at old photos of this scene, I just see how scared I was.
Wow. Now, did you select him, or were you just happened to be paired?
I just happened to be paired. I didn't know any of the black male performers. You know, I wasn't really on Twitter yet, so I didn't really know. And so it was just a good luck of the draw for me, because I really enjoy Prince.
Okay.
And so we're good friends now. So it was a good pairing.
Okay, cool. Mm-hmm. Awesome. Now, as far as you know, the whole thing about interracial. First of all, what do you even feel about the term interracial?
It's racist, you know. I think it's racist. Like, my dad is half black, and so I'm mixed, you know. So I don't know. Interracial, I mean, I don't know.
Do you even feel it's necessary?
No, like, because there's some white guys in the industry, white performers, who have, like the same size penis as the interracial guys, you know? And, like, do they use interracial for, like, Asian guys or something? No. So it's like, just like the word itself is just, I think it's just racist, because, you know, like, they're both guys, they're just the skin color that's different. And so, like, it pisses me off when some girls are like, oh, I don't do interracial or something like that. Oh, but I'm not racist. It's like, well, then why won't you have sex with a black guy on camera, but you'll have sex with a white guy on camera? Like, what's the difference, you know?
Okay.
So, I don't know. Everyone has their own thing, I guess, but I just think it's unnecessary.
Okay. Yeah. Fair enough. And then as far as this is always an interesting question. For those that do, what do you think about girls that say, well, I don't, but I'll do it for X dollars, or I'll do it for this much more money, or whatever the case may be. What's your take on that?
I can't really talk shit on that, because I do make a lot of money when I do interracial, not because I don't want to do it, I want extra money, but because they're willing to give me extra money. So if a company is like, oh, I'll pay you this to do that, then I'll be like, okay, I'll take your money.
Well, there's a difference between offering and asking.
Yeah, that's true.
That's a big difference.
But no, so like,
I don't expect you to turn it down. No, you know, but
if I can make more money, then I will. Right. But I don't necessarily have to.
Gotcha.
You know, so I'm cool with white guys, black guys. Okay. Black guys.